How do I look? I've got a tail. This is what they look like.
だったらまだあれだけど、卵を忘れたって結構問題よ。
本当に覚えてない。ハロー、ビートズ over there。 かわいい。 Today is such a hot day. It's finally getting warmer. Today I think it's like 26 degrees. Lovely spring day. Today I want to film a Easter video. So in Japan, there aren't really that many Easter celebrations. Like, I think if you're religious, then there might be. I celebrate the sort of like modern cultural Easter in the sense of doing the Easter egg hunt, eating chocolate, Easter bunnies, eggs, rather than like the more like Christian side of it. Although when I was young, I went to a Christian school, so I did celebrate that side of it as well. So when I was younger, my grandmother would boil eggs and then dye them different colors. And she would also buy chocolate eggs from the supermarket. And then we would do an Easter egg hunt. So she would like hide the eggs around the garden. And then I would go and search for them and like put them in a little bucket. One thing she always did forget to do was to count how many eggs she was hiding. So when I'd like think I was finished, I would ask her, oh, I've got like this many eggs. Have I finished? She's like, oh, I don't know. I don't remember. So, I'm not gonna make her same mistake. I'm gonna count the eggs. This is easy. 10. I'm gonna dye them different colors. I've bought different color dyes. Black, red, green, yellow, blue. I also have some chocolate. So, the thing is, in Japan, it's quite hard to find Easter eggs or like Easter chocolate. I think like you can go to some supermarkets and they will have them. I looked on Amazon and they were so expensive, so I didn't buy any Easter chocolate. So my plan is that I'm gonna hide the eggs around the house and the chocolate in a bunny outfit. I wanted to dress as an Easter bunny so that I can surprise my boyfriend when he comes back from the gym and invite him to hunt for it. So we're gonna hunt for the Easter eggs. Nah. But luckily I was able to get some Easter themed chocolate. I got Easter themed Kit Kats. I was so surprised and so happy that I managed to find Easter stuff through today's sponsor. So I'm gonna let you know a little bit more about them. From me, in kimono. Thank you to Tokyo Treat and Sakurako for sponsoring today's video. Tokyo Treat and Sakurako are both Japanese snack subscription boxes. Tokyo Treat focuses on popular snacks or limited edition snacks, and Sakurako focuses on traditional snacks and snacks made by artisans. There is also a piece of tableware in every monthly box. These are both maize boxes. The theme of Tokyo Treat's May box is Sakura Picnic. Sakurako's May box is Matcha and Mochi. So let's open them. Sakura Picnic, Matcha and Mochi.
おー、うまそう。
なんかちょうどいい。おー、めっちゃおいしい。
うまいだろ、日本のもんは。んーな、んーな。
Let's open this one. カオフェッソ。
赤いキツネだ。 I quite like this.
え、早すぎな。 So if you're interested in either Tokyo Treat or Sakurako, check out the description box below for $5 off of your first purchase.And use the coupon code KUSON. Thank you to Tokyo Treat and Sakurako for sponsoring this video. And now let's get back to the video. Okay, let's prepare the eggs and then let's get dressed. The instructions are in Japanese. Get into costume. So the eggs are currently soaking. I'll look like this. I'm wearing skin color tights and skin colored underwear, and I'm gonna wear like the net fishnets over that. So YouTube, please don't demonetize me. I'm not exposing my bum. It's my tights and my underwear. They're just skin color. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna put on like the densest fishnet tights. Ready? I'm actually gonna stop recording so that you can't have fun. Ta-da! Wait. Ta-da! Okay, I'm ready to go. How do I look? I've got a tail. And I'd like to remind everybody, this isn't my skin. This is tights. So actually it turned out way cuter than I was expecting. Got my little cufflinks. Like, the straps for this thing are like ready to... But other than that, I think it looks quite cute. Could be a little bit skinnier here, but beggars can't be choosers. And that does not look good at all. Why is there so much extra fabric? Okay, a lot of extra fabric here. I guess it's pretty wide. Now, I know this isn't the most romantic setup, but I don't have a basket. So I'm gonna use this Amazon box. This tissue has become so colourful. Ta-da! This is what they look like. I now have to take them around the house and distribute them. So let's put the first one like this. How was the gym?
Yabai, 気持ち悪い。やりすぎた。I feel so sick. プロテインが…
Hello.
Hello.
Look, I have a tail. 今日はイースターエッグハント撮ります。Come here. Come here.
あ、イースターでウサギなのか。
I have hidden eggs and chocolate around the house. I will hit you with my mimi.
よくよくよく見して。
Somebody
once
told me. やめて。やめて。もういいよ。
はい、卵を探します。全部で何個ですか？
卵は10個、チョコレートは11個。
ちょっと多すぎません？
ああ、そうそう、バスケット取ってこい。
バスケットアマゾン。見えるところ？基本。
基本はね、見えるところ。
何この卵？俺のタンパク質に何しやがった？
ちょっと待って。
なんかピンクになってる。
喜んでないの？
これ見つけたら食べてくスタイル。
いや、そんな今10個食べる。
あー、卵あった。
お、取れた。あ、まああそこでいいって書いてある。
あ、ここにあった。
トイレ、トイレの中に今います
まあ、ここは普通だから、ね、
そう、私は普通のところじゃない。
は、あれ、なんこれ。あ、あった、卵。こんな国にはない
ないよ。
おい
たねえことやるな。
おい
お
い
たねえ。
よっしゃ
あと2つ卵。
じゃあ残りは全部リビングってこと？
多分ね。まあ1つ覚えてる。もう1つ忘れた。
忘れた。チョコだったらまだあれだけど、卵を忘れたって結構問題よ。
So I'm not gonna make her same mistake.
あった。
はい、一応
いきます。
ショボタン。
じゃあ選手交代。あと一つ探してください。
私何してたの本当に覚えてない。
I'm not gonna make her same mistake.
称号チェックしてましたけど、あなたリーチできなかった。ハッピースター。称号ハッピースター。みんなハッピースター。If you're interested in Tokyo Treat or
あ、なるほど。その中に入ってたお菓子か、これ。
サクラコ。Please check out the links in the description box below.Let's eat the eggs, Shogo, and the chocolate. Mainly the chocolate.
はい、チャーハン作ろう、チャーハン。
私、チョコ食べて。え？でも私、ボイリングしたよ。これ、ハードボイルだよ。
え？